Usually I talk with you from my office in the West Wing of the White House, but tonight there's something special to talk about. The message this evening is not my message, but ours. And while drug and alcohol abuse cuts across all generations, it's especially damaging to the young people on whom our future depends. So tonight, from our family to yours, from our home to yours, thank you for joining us. Most likely just entering the workforce. And 4 to 5 million people regularly use it. Today, there's a new epidemic. Smokable cocaine, otherwise known as crack. It is an explosively destructive and often lethal substance which is crushing its users. It is an uncontrolled fire, 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 fire,